The village I was born in was called Methyl Hill, and it was uphill from Methyl, but a mile away from the port. And that's where I was born and raised.
Right on the sea?
Yeah, right on the ocean, North Sea. The pipes were top story because we'd be playing cowboys and Indians down in the valley and heard the pipes, and boy, we couldn't get up there quick enough, you know. 1946, we won the Daily Record Shield in the World Championships, which would have meant us moving from a third grade up to a second grade pipe band. Shortly after that, I came into the Army and played the pipes at the King's funeral. We were in Germany when the King died, and we were out on maneuvers way out in the weeds. And friend says, the King just died in London. I said, you're joking. No, he said he died. We were in the pipe band was in London before you'd blink, and we played at the King's funeral.
This is the Black Watch.
This was the Black Watch. I also played in the Esplanade at the castle, the Edinburgh Castle. We played both years for 2 weeks at the military tattoo there, as we played as the Black Watch.
Fifeshire.